Well, it looks like the Switch isn't the only one with the freezing problem on Breath of the Wild. Looks like Nintendo sent this one out half-baked and needs a couple more patches, because I've never seen Nintendo games freeze like this, at least not on the modern consoles. It's pretty bad. Just wanted to put that out there.